I can think of nowhere that I would rather have this victory.
There's no place like home.
Behind me, I have to say, we have some of our great businessmen of the world. Carl Icahn is here someplace. Where's Carl? Howard Lorber, Ben LeBeau, the great Steve Roth.
And to the mayor of New York, and our borough presidents, and our city council members, and to our governor, our senators, our congressional delegation. This campaign is the only one, Democrat or Republican, to win more than 10 million votes.
We have won millions of more votes than Senator Cruz, millions and millions of more votes than Governor Kasich.
More voices remain to be heard, and tomorrow it's on to Connecticut, Delaware, Maryland,
Indiana. I'm going to Pennsylvania. I will be all over. So we're going to celebrate for about 2 hours. Then early in the morning, I get up and we begin working again. Thank you, everybody. And thank you, New York. We love New York.